During activities to mark the 43rd Teresita celebrations in Fort Portal, Operation Shujaa Commander Major General Dick Olum stressed that nationalism and patriotism is all that security needs from the civilian population in the fight against terrorism and crime.
To strengthen information sharing, we need to strengthen the fact that nationalism, patriotism is what we need out of our population as Ugandans. Once we share, the military should look at the population as part of them. We should look at the population as part of us.
He said information sharing by the civilian population has led to successful operations against the ADF in the areas of Mpondwe Lubiriha, Kasese, Ntoroko and Kamwenje district. He stressed that the UPDF is a pro-people army that works in the interest of the civilian authority.
A lot of trouble within Uganda emanating from Congo in terms of the ADF. The National Park incidents, I want to assure you, if you go back to Queen Elizabeth National Park today, it still throngs with visitors, with tourists. Two, if you went back to Rubiria, Kasese, it's still peaceful. Three, if you went back to Kamwenge today, we've sorted out a lot of things.
Olum also took time to speak about the ongoing Operation Shujaa in Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo, which he said is a successful one. He said Ugandan troops in Congo are currently pursuing the ADF in their biggest base of Ituri province.
The ADF Mountain Division is so proud to tell the nation and the world at large that now we are following the ADF in their closest base, their biggest base now in Ituri region. We have handled them in the way that they deserve.
We spoke to residents in Fort Portal.
Shed the gallant army, the UPDF, that has fought so hard to restore peace, to instill hope in Ugandans.
A mere celebration of a military victory, but it's also a celebration of the economic recovery of the country.
In Lira, the UPDF cleaned the city as part of the annual commemoration of the Army Week and pledged to do the same every month if the city authorities accept. Led by Brigadier General Keith Katunji, the 5th Infantry Division Commander, the soldiers cleaned streets around the main market. City Mayor Sam Atul, City Commissioner Lawrence Egole and Regional Police Commander Deo Obura and his deputy joined in the exercise.
We felt our biggest gun, our biggest weapon, our biggest decisive weapon was the people. So how do we keep the people in the loop? Then we planned that we must have an annual activity that joins us with the people.
We, the citizens, help them to remember that UPDF is not only interested in their security against external aggressors, but you are also interested in their security in as far as their health is concerned.
We are very happy about the cleaning exercise. The army has shown great leadership, showing up without minding their rank. The city leadership too. We are honored that they chose this market to clean. The idea to clean the market monthly is a good one, but I think doing it twice a month is even better. Stories by Roger Sunday and Hudson Apunyo for the news.